Part of an apartment complex that has a troubled past went up in flames this morning. Fire crews are still at the scene, and so is News 13's Crystal Gutierrez, who's live at Atrisco and I-40 with details.
And Diane, right now the fire is completely out, but as you mentioned, fire crews are still here and investigators are getting ready to go inside. Fire crews were able to contain the fire to two of the four buildings here. For now, they're not saying anything suspicious has happened, but these apartments were vacant and under construction. Just after 5 this morning, the building closest to the street caught fire. Soon after, a second building at the complex also started to burn, the flame shooting high into the air as crews tried to get it under control. Now, in 2010, the complex was called Western Palisades. The city red-tagged the complex after broken heaters forced tenants to use stoves to keep warm, which led to carbon monoxide poisoning. That inspection also revealed broken smoke detectors. Fire investigators also believed faulty smoke detectors played a part in the death of an 8-year-old girl in 2007. An early morning fire that was started by candles burned 90% of the girl's body, which led to her death. The city took over the apartments, which have been under a rehabilitation plan. Fire investigators will be back out here to determine what happened.
It could be a possibility that, you know, homeless people were in the building trying to keep warm. So at this point, we don't know exactly what started it.
Now again, the fire is completely out at this time, but one engine will remain on the property to keep a close eye out for hot spots. Back to you.
All right, thank you, Crystal. While crews fought the fire, power in the area had to be turned off for a while. Some nearby residents were affected, but the power is back on.